In this video, I'm going to share with you one way to be more decisive, to make better decisions with less effort. This method involves the use of two tools discussed in depth by Adam Lowery in his book, The Cognitive Rampage. The first tool is your life philosophy, or LP. This consists of writing down what you believe either in the form of I believe statements or by using quotes that resonate with your beliefs. For example, I believe that you should never eat processed foods. Or there's the quote, you are what you eat. Your life philosophy can be as long as you like, including any number of beliefs, but a general guideline is to begin by focusing on those beliefs that routinely influence your decisions. Beliefs such as those related to nutrition, exercise, learning, sleep, your relationships, etc. Certainly, you can list whether or not you believe in Bigfoot or extraterrestrial life, but for starters, focus on beliefs relevant to your most common daily decisions with which you struggle, such as deciding on whether or not to have a piece of fruit or a slice of cake. Once you have listed your beliefs, it is time to destroy them, to tear them apart using the second tool, the rational self-analysis. This is the rampage, where we confront our beliefs and look inside our minds to determine what is working and what is not working. This is accomplished by taking a step back and, while in an objective, rational state, reframing what you have written. You are going to reframe what it is that you believe. In reframing, you take each belief and determine the extent to which it is helping you make good decisions. In doing so, you want to make sure you do not have any conflicting or negative beliefs, making sure your beliefs do not have any determinant words such as never, always, or can't. Ultimately, you want to ensure your beliefs are rational, positive beliefs. Last, take each statement or quote and reframe it to begin with the word remember. I believe that you should never eat processed sugar becomes something like remember that natural foods are healthier. And the quote, you are what you eat, becomes remember, you are what you eat. After reframing your beliefs, the end product is a series of remember statements that becomes your life philosophy. The use of the word remember helps to frame your beliefs as if they are instructions to yourself. Instead of the passive use of what you believe, the term remember is a prompt or trigger that makes the belief actionable advice. With your life philosophy in hand, you can now quickly decide whether to go to the Burger Shack or to Seafood Joe's. Each belief that you have written down is a concrete reminder that aids in making decisions consistent with those beliefs. Writing down your beliefs is not only an efficient way to guide your decisions, it also guards against hindsight bias, reduces cognitive conflict, and helps preserve your willpower in the face of emotionally charged environments. Do you want a third tool, one that will energize you and get you enthusiastic about your goals? Then visit adamlowery.com and check out his book, The Cognitive Rampage. Building off the two tools we just discussed, his third tool helps you create a daily healthy core routine. Happy rampaging.